As I was curating my set list for today, I was thinking like, what love song is my favorite? And I think for me, the criteria must be that it needs to not be 4-4, it needs to be either 3-4, you know, or like 6-8. And then it also, if it has a lot of suspense chord, then that really sucks. And this is a song that I've loved since 2009 when I first heard it. I knew that I had to learn how to play this on my guitar. And like so many years later, I'm still playing this song on my guitar because it's just a really good song. So this is The Only Exception, The Turmoil.